I think there is no better way to start this than to say that I love you, and I will always love you. Never in my life did I think that I would know true love until I met you. You have captivated my heart. The love which I now know because of you can only be described as a gift from God. I promise to make that gift of love known to you every day we are blessed with, just as you have made it known.
Garcias, we welcome you here. We thank you for coming, and we're so glad that you're here today. Thank you.
Claire, all of my favorite memories include you, and I can look at my darkest times and see you right there by my side. Claire, you were born a beautiful, confident, and enthusiastic person, and I have loved growing up good by your side because you bring a sense of peace and excitement to every situation, and day after day you make us all feel like we're living in a dream. Claire, you are my best friend, my safest and happiest place, my therapist, and my favorite person in the whole world. For all our years up until now, we've shared our lives under the same roof, and even though it won't be together the way it used to be, we share a special closeness that is very dear to me and I know will never go away. All right, now Kale, you are the bonus baby our family never knew we needed. Kale, during that year, I got to know both of them a lot, and over all my years of high school, I got to see them as a couple, and throughout the rest of my high school, I'd always ask myself, does this guy treat me the way I see Kale unfailingly treat Claire? Kale, you have taught me so many things, but probably the greatest thing you have taught me is how I should be treated by a guy based on the way you unfailingly treat Claire. You're so selfless and devoted to her, and it's just so sweet to see.
What has always stood out to me about Kale is his ability to love and care for others. He's one of my most loyal friends, and he stuck with me through highs and lows. When I went out to college, out of state, Kale was always checking in with me and always had my back. He's always continued to make an effort to continue our friendship when I'm back home. And it's very clear to me that Kale is going to choose to love Claire and care for her every day for the rest of their lives. He's a great man, he's going to be an even better husband, and he's blessed to have a caring and supportive partner like Claire by his side. She brings joy to anything that she's a part of, and I cannot wait to see where their journey takes them and watch them grow together. Congrats to you.
What do you say to someone who says, I want to marry your daughter when he's 20? Well, if it's Kale Garcia, and he answers the big five questions, the answer is absolutely yes. We're so proud of you. We look forward to being your family, and we love you. Well, as you can tell, my voice is gone, but a Father of the Bride speech typically ends with a toast, but there's something biblical and spiritual of a power of a blessing from the Father to the couple, to generation and generations to come, isn't there? And so Kale and Claire, can't look at him. Here's a blessing from the Father.
We agree. Oh, me.
eyes.
Claire, you are beautiful. Every part of you, from your eyes to your lovely soul, which God has blessed you with. You stand out like a lily among brambles compared to all the other people in this world. I promise to express the affection I have for you all the days of our marriage, so there may never be a moment that goes by where you don't know the desire I have for you.
I first vow to seek fulfillment in Christ alone, following His word, prioritizing my relationship with Him, and being His word daily. I vow to support and to fight for you every day in prayer. I vow to follow your leadership, knowing it is God who not only appointed you, but equipped you to be my husband. Thank you for loving me faithfully and for leading our relationship to God. I have no doubt you will make the best husband. Here's to death till we part. I love you.
Many waters cannot quench love, neither can floods drown it. If a man offered for love all the wealth of his house, he would be utterly despised. I love you, Claire. Thank you for loving me.
Just couldn't be anyone else but you. If I could take my pick of all the girls I've ever known, then I'd come and pick you out to be my very own. There'll never be anyone else but you for me. Never ever be. Just couldn't be anyone else but you. A heart that's true and longs for you is all I have to give. All my love belongs to you as long as I may live. There'll never be anyone else but you for me. Never ever be. Just couldn't be anyone else but you.